the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Hamilton, Vettel and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. and Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Valtteri Bottas takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Kevin Magnussen. That was a commanding performance today.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.